Hey folks, it's Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at a LEGO City set from 2011 called Power Boat Transporter. This one came with 254 pieces. I'm going to start with a look at just the boat, the power boat itself. Speedboat, unitary hull right here. So this is all one piece down at the bottom, the top bit with the studs on it. Here, this white is actually a separate insert. Because it's all sealed up, this can actually float, so kids can use this in the bathtub. That's really good for playability. Has a nice sleek look to it, good colors. Pretty straightforward graphics with, you know, just kind of lines being used for it. Good match to the style and shape of LEGO pieces. But speaking of LEGO pieces, there aren't that many used here, so this is kind of a simple thing. And you can see it's got kind of jet drives on the back, and they're a little bit on the simple side also. The whole thing just kind of lifts up. A little bit disappointing there. I just kind of feel like this is a little bit more designed for really the younger age range, the younger end of the age range that is into LEGO system stuff. Two seats in this, so you can put a driver and co-driver or a passenger back there. You got your steering wheel, no lever or anything, no other detail on the inside. The truck cab is my favorite section of this set, because I like this type of vehicle in general. Once again though, low parts count for this and relatively simple design and construction. You can see it kind of has the step there with the windows, not very inventive, kind of a little bit blocky and square. But the thing that they've done really well, a couple things they've done really well here. One, lots of open space to allow you to really see the driver when you put the driver in there. Lets a lot of light in. You put him in from the top and there's plenty of space to get in there. So that's good. Yeah, again, a little bit lacking on the detail on the inside, just a common theme. I just keep repeating because it really sticks out for me. But it is what it is. Low forward cab, little bit of a hump here to represent an engine being in there. It's interesting, they actually put a couple of diamond plate stickers back here on this large modified tile piece just to add a little extra detail in there. A little bit of a light bar on the back. And yeah, straightforward little thing. It'll do the job. And the job is pulling this trailer with the boat on it. Now we're just gonna look at the trailer itself. This whole thing is based on a single flat train car base. So all this from all the way back over here, all the way up to right there is all one piece, just one single piece. Made it very easy and quick to put this thing together. A little bit of quick satisfaction there. These stickers add a good amount of detail onto the side just to kind of break it up a little bit. Got these nice lights that stick off the back. You can change the angles of those. You can kind of bring them in when the trailer is empty. And then when you put the boat on it, you just bring those out to kind of give an extra warning that it could be an extra wide load. Back here, because this whole thing kind of angles a little bit, when it's hitched up to the truck, they have this floating rear axle set up, so it's kind of like a little bit of suspension just to make sure that both axles are always on the ground. That's why that's actually loose. That's done intentionally. And then you've got the stands right here, which will again just kind of angle the whole thing up a little bit when it's just standing freely. And up towards the front, they give you a little bit of a storage compartment here with space for two of these large old personal flotation devices, which were just being phased out at that time. You'll see some sets that came with these older versions, the bigger ones, and some sets that came with the smaller versions. They also give you helmets, so both of the minifigs included with the set can be safe when they're on the water. Of course, when they're not on the water, you just put the boat here. It doesn't really launch, doesn't really slide off or anything, just sets right there in place, and you know, it holds it pretty well without actually being attached with any studs. The minifigs have the blue Octan oil torsos and then just plain blue legs. One of them has a little bit of a sideways smile and the other one, hey, that looks like me. Turning these around, you will see absolutely no print on the back, so that's a little bit boring. But I do want to show you what they look like with the other stuff on. So there's just a couple of options, one with the PFD and one without. Of course, without it, you get a little bit shorter overall height because this is added underneath the neck, just kind of lifts the whole head up a little bit. And there they are in the boat, all ready to go, or maybe they're going already. You can just imagine this thing rocking back and forth and bouncing up and down off the waves. They look pretty good in place right there. Kind of definitely adds some life to the whole model. This is a cool set, but it's kind of basic to me. It has basic shapes, relatively basic construction techniques used for most of it. So it's just kind of on the simple side. I think that for the $40 that it cost when it was still available in stores, might have been a little bit overpriced just for my taste. But I do appreciate the boat, especially for kids who are interested in boats and boating, and especially speed boats. They want to think about going fast. It's a nice boat. Just the truck, I feel like you get a decent boat. It's good that it can go in the water, but I think the truck and maybe the trailer are just kind of the overpriced part of this set. Those are my thoughts, but what are yours? Feel free to share your opinions in the comment section down below. I'm going to go build some more stuff and bring you some more videos, including reviews of new and old sets, as well as custom builds. Follow everything I'm doing on my blog at JANGBRiCKS.com, and I'll talk to you again soon.